And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me. Create all those tutorials every day only for you, and of course, subscribe. Let's get started. Find the dungeon structure in your map. Usually the structure looks like so, I won't show you. I hope you understand how this looks like. Find old man here at night time, press right mouse button, press cursor, kill the boss, skeleton boss. After that, go in underworld, which look like as bottom biome. In any map, we have underworld on the bottom of the map. Here, kill different demons, fly around, kill different demons, like so. Very rarely, this demon can drop guide voodoo doll. Place this kudo voodoo doll inside this hotbar, press E, open inventory, housing. You must see guide alive, not guide here, not big deal, simply wait before your guide NPC respawn. Okay, this guide NPC arrive, as you can see, and now we see in this list. It means this guy respawn, after that find lava pit, and drop lava guide voodoo doll inside this lava. Up as a boss. Hello, boss. Please die, boss. Go on a surface on the night time and summon three different mechanical bosses. You can kill these bosses one by one or all these guys at one time. No matter. The Destroyer. Skeleton Prime. Where is Skeleton Prime? The Twins. And kill these bosses. Easy. No bosses anymore. Then find the Plantera Bulb in the jungle, in underground jungle. If you lazy not want to spend many hours to search this bulb, which look like as pink square on the your map, I simply use my jungle farm tutorial. Okay, destroy this bulb, appear as a boss, as a very lazy and very slow boss, and very weak, of course, as usual. Yes, hello lazy boss, kill this lazy boss. After that, on surface, in the not on surface, but somewhere on any level, you can find this jungle temple, which look like the Egyptian pyramid, and here finds huge room, and here finds the lizard altar. After that, okay, after that find lizard altar, activate, appear the golem, kill the golem. After that, return. Okay, after that, return to the dungeon and find new NPC, cultist. No cultist in your dungeon, not big deal. Try kill all this try again after several Terraria days. Someday as this guy appear. Okay, kill this guy. Appear another boss, which you also must kill very hardcore, extremely hardcore. Ha. I believe it is... After that, press M button, and on the map you find four new bosses. It is pillar, solar pillar, vortex pillars, and standard and stardust pillar, and two another pillar. Because today we want solar item, so we must go kill solar pillar. Let's go. Finally, it is here. How system work? Simply, this pillar have protection shield. To destroy this shield, we must kill different creatures which spawn the solar pillar around. See? Solar creature, solar enemy. Every time when another solar enemy die, shield lose power. In lower part of your screen, you can see this blue progress bar. When this blue progress bar become red, you destroy shield. Easy. Let's get started. It is long story, believe me. So that's when you destroy a shield, simply continue destroy solar pillar itself. Ta-da! Correct. Usually the stuff drop around 30 or 100 solar fragment. Okay, to craft every items from solar fragment, you need 121 solar fragment. Also, we need Ancient Manipulator, this workbench, which drop Lunatic Cultist. Stay near the stuff and we can craft several items. Solar Monolith. Okay, place here, press right mouse button on Monolith and we can see solar background. Yes, yes. I'm right. Look at this. Ta-da! It is scary as hell. Cool! Also, we can craft solar eruption. Hello, I need... Seriously, I want some victim. Okay, we test later. Also, we can craft daybreak. Also, ham eggs, solar ham eggs. And solar wings and solar eggs. 20, yeah? Solar fragment, 10 luminite bar and solar flare drill. Okay, I believe solar drill very fast as hell. Yes, it is very extremely fast. Pickaxe also extremely fast. Yes. And work on big distance, as you can see. Ham eggs, extremely fast eggs. Yes, yes, perfect. And also, time to test eruption and daybreaker. Cool. Daybreaker. Ooh. Oh. Oh shit. It is so powerful. It is melee weapon. Oh, yes, it is melee weapon. Oh god. Solar eruption. Amazing, guys. It is extremely powerful weapon. Thank you for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, if you listen with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section. Let Ryan West and read all the stuff. In video description, you find the social media: Instagram, Telegram, TikTok, Twitter, and our official site, and many, many other different things. See you soon.